Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel and by a new tutorial how we make this triangle flower. And in this triangle we make here those funny stitches. But I'll show you calmly step by step. Let's get started. I use 4 different colors of yarn, pink, purple, blue and green color. And a crochet hook of 3.5 millimeter. The first color, for me a pink color. And we make a slip knot on the hook. And then we start with a chain 7. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 7, and then we make a little circle. We close with a slip stitch on the in the first chain stitch here in the beginning. Yarn over, pull through, and pull through. Now we have a little circle. In that circle, we're going to make double crochets. A first double crochet. That's a chain 3. So 1, 2, 3. Then in that circle, make 2 double crochets. Yarn over, enter your hook in that circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Again, a double crochet in that same circle. Now we have here with our first chain 3, 3 double crochets in that same circle. Make a chain 2, 1 and 2. Then back in that circle, make 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3, and then make a chain 2. Now we have here 2 groups of 3 double crochets. It must be 6 groups in total with between and chain 2. 3 double crochets in that circle for a third group of 3 double crochets. Then make a chain 2, 3 double crochets in that same circle for group number 4, a chain 2, 3 double crochets in that same circle, then a chain 2. Now we have 5 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The last group, 3 double crochets. Then make a chain 2. And now we close here with a slip stitch here in the third chain stitch here in the beginning. It's 1, 2, and 3. Grab your yarn, pull through, pull through. Now close that little circle here in the middle a little bit. Now cut the yarn and open that stitch. And now with a needle we weave the bow tails in on the back of the stitches. One tool with a purple color. Make a slip knot on the hook and then we start on the top of a first double crochet of a group of 3 with a standing single crochet. The yarn is on the hook. Enter your hook here on the top of the first double crochet under to that V stitch. Then grab your yarn and pull up, yarn over and pull for 2. That's a standing single crochet. Now make a chain, skip one stitch, and then into the next stitch make 1 single crochet. Now make a chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip over the next chain 2 space, then into the next double crochet, the first double crochet of the group of 3, make 1 single crochet. Then a chain, skip one stitch, then into the next stitch one single crochet. Make a chain 5. Skip the chain 2 space into the next stitch, the first double crochet of the group of 3, one single crochet, and chain, skip one stitch into the next stitch, one single crochet. And this is the way how we work all the way around till we have 6 of these loops. Make a chain 5. Then skip the chain 2 on the top of the first double crochet of the group of 3, one single crochet, then a chain, skip one stitch into the next stitch, one single crochet, and a chain 5, skip the chain 2, single crochet, chain 1, skip one stitch, single crochet in the next stitch, chain 5. Skip the chain 2 on the top of the next stitch, one single crochet, chain 1, skip one stitch into the next stitch, one single crochet, and then on the end of this round we make a chain 5. Then close here in the first standing single crochet with a slip stitch. After that slip stitch here in the first standing single crochet, then we have here a chain 1 space. In that chain 1 space we make a slip stitch. In with your hook, grab your yarn, pull up and then pull through. Into the next chain single crochet here, make here also 1 slip stitch. And we make a slip stitch here in the first chain 5 space, like this. Now make a chain 2, 1 and 2, counts for a half double crochet. Now in that chain 5 space make 1 half double crochet, yarn over, and to hook in the chain 5 space, grab your yarn, pull up, 3 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through all the loops in one go. Now we have here 2 half double crochets in that chain 5 space. In that same chain 5 space make 3 double crochets. Yarn over, make a 1 double crochet, yarn over, a second double crochet, and a third double crochet. Make a chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Now back in that same chain 5 space, 3 double crochets, 1, 2, and 3, and back in that same chain 5 space, 2 half double crochets, 1, and 2. This is our first flower petal. Now here in that chain 1 space, we skip here that single crochet, in that chain 1 space make 1 single crochet. And now we start on the next flower petal, and that's also the repeat you work all the way around. In that chain 5 space make 2 half double crochets. So 1 and 2, and then 3 double crochets back in that same space. So 1, 2, and 3. Then make a chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Back in that same space, 3 double crochets. And then 2 half double crochets also in that same space. Then between the next 2 single crochets in that chain 1, make 1 single crochet. work all these stitches of the second flower petal 4 more times, and then we close here in the beginning. I'm all the way around, make my last flower petal, and then we have to make a single crochet in the last chain 1 space. And then we close here on the top of the first chain 2. Counts for a half double crochet. It's 1, 2. In the second stitch, make 1 slip stitch. Cut the yarn and weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. I start with the next color, a blue color, a slip knot on the hook, and we make a standing single crochet in a chain 3 space here in a point of a flower petal. Now make a chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then between the next 2 flower petals here, between in that single crochet, make 1 double crochet. Yarn over, then here on the top of the single crochet, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2, yarn over and pull for 2. Make a chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Skip over to the next flower petal in the point of the chain 3, make 1 single crochet in that space. Now what we're going to do is a little bit different. Make a chain 1, and now here between the 2 next flower petals, here in that single crochet, we make a little bit strange stitches. We begin with a double treble. Yarn 3 times over the hook. Now enter your hook here in that single crochet, grab your yarn and pull up. Now we work a little bit a different double treble. We yarn over, pull through 2 loops on the hook. Now you have 4 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through 1 loop on the hook. So we have also still 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops on the hook. Now yarn over and pull through 1 loop on the hook. Now you have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over and pull through 2. That's a little bit funny stitch. Make a chain 1. Now we make a treble. Yarn twice over the hook. Now search that second stitch here. 1 and 2. Enter your hook in that second stitch. Grab your yarn and pull up. Now you have 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull through 2. Yarn over and pull through only 1 loop. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over and pull through 1 loop. Yarn over and pull through 2. Make a chain 1. Now we make a double crochet. Yarn over. Enter your hook in the second stitch here. 1 and 2 in that stitch. The second. Grab your yarn and pull up. Yarn over, pull through 2. Now yarn over and pull through 1 loop. Then yarn over and pull through 2. This is a little bit strange, isn't it? Make a chain 3. 1, 2 and 3. Now yarn over and we make a double crochet here on the top of the second stitch. The hook in that stitch, but we make a normal double crochet. So yarn over, pull for 2, yarn over and pull for 2. Make a chain 1. We make a treble. yarn twice over. And now here, in this stitch here, where we make also that treble on this side, make a treble, normal treble, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two. Then make a chain. Now we make a double treble here on the other side of that double treble here on the top of that chain two. Yarn three times over the hook, enter your hook here in that second stitch. Grab your yarn, pull up, now make a double treble. Yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over and pull through two. Then make a chain one. And now we go to the next chain three space here on the top, make one single crochet. And now we have this sort of leaf flower petal. And this single crochet here, this single crochet here is the same single crochet that we made here. I'll show you once more. Make a chain 5. Now make a double crochet here between the next flower petals in the top of the next single crochet. Make a chain 5 and a single crochet here in the next chain 3 space. Now we make this petal again. Make a chain 1, yarn 3 times over the hook, enter your hook in that single crochet, grab your yarn, pull up, then yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 1, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 1, and then yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Make a chain 1. Yarn twice over the hook. Now here in the second stitch, go in with your hook, grab your yarn, pull up. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, pull through 1. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, pull through 1. And yarn over, pull through 2. Make a chain 1. Yarn once over the hook. Then in the second stitch here, 1 and 2, enter your hook. Yarn over, pull up. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, pull through 1. Yarn over, pull through 2. Then make a chain 3. Yarn once over the hook. Now here in the second stitch is here's your double crochet. It's a little bit different to see. It's 1 and 2. In that stitch, make 1 double crochet. So yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Then make a chain. Yarn twice over the hook. Then here, next to the treble, in that stitch, make a new treble. Yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, make a chain 1, yarn 3 times over the hook, then here, next to the treble, in that stitch here, make a new treble, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2, and then make a chain. Then in the next chain 3 space, make 1 single crochet. Then make a chain 5. And a single crochet here in the top of the next single crochet between the next 2 leaves. Chain 5. And a single crochet on the top of the next leaf in that chain 3 space. And I'll work that petal, this petal again here on this side here. Then we close with a slip stitch here on the top of the first standing single crochet. The final round with the green color, and I made a slip knot on the hook. Now here in that top space of that chain 3, make a standing single crochet. The yarn is on the hook, enter your hook in that chain 3, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2. Now in that same space make 2 more single crochets. So 1 and 2. Now we have here 3 single crochets in that top space. On the top of the double crochet, make 1 single crochet. In that chain 1 space, make 1 single crochet. On the top of the treble, make 1 single crochet. Then in the chain 1 space, a single crochet. Work in that space, not in that stitch, but in that space. On the top of the double treble, make 1 single crochet. In the next chain 1 space, also 1 single crochet. Then here in the next stitch, that's the single crochet that we work in that chain 3. 1 single crochet. Now we have here a chain 5. Make 5 single crochets in that space. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now you're on the top of the double crochet, make 1 single crochet. And in the next chain 5 space, 5 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. In the next single crochet, 1 single crochet. Then we have here a chain 1. In that space, 1 single crochet. On the top of the double treble, 1 single crochet. Then 1 single crochet in the next chain 1 space. A single crochet here on the top of the treble. 1 single crochet in the chain 1 space. A single crochet in the double crochet. And then here in the top of the next point in the chain 3, 3 single crochets. And these 3 single crochets are the same than the first 3 single crochets. These are the stitches you work all the way around, and then we close here with an invisible join. I'm all the way around. Now we make an invisible join in the beginning. We cut the yarn. Now open that stitch, pull your hook all the way up. Now with a needle, we skip the first stitch, that's the standing single crochet. We go to the second single crochet, and on the top, on the through that whole stitch, that's that V stitch. Then pull through. You go back to the last single crochet, then also here on the top of that single crochet, you have also that V stitch here, and then only in that back loop. Enter your needle in that back loop and pull through, and this is the invisible join. Now on the back we make a little knot and weave both tails in on the back of the stitches, and then we're done. And we're done. I hope this was a useful video for you. Have fun to make your own triangle flower. Thank you. Are you here for the first time? Then please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye!